Hi guys, welcome back to a new video. So today we are going to be role playing for part two for our morning routine, but today we're going to do the night routine, which is going to be super exciting. So let's get started.
All right, Maddie, I'm going to my house. See you after school.
Okay, see you after school. Bye.
Oops. That's my house. Hi, Nala.
Cookie, hello, my baby Cookie.
Aren't you just the cutest Nana ever?
Oh, hi, Cookie. Why don't we have a drink?
All right, let me give you some food. I know you're a bit hungry.
Yeah. Okay, good, Cookie.
Good job.
Have another one. I need to have a shower now after this.
Yeah. Today's Friday, so we're going to have a sleepover.
So, yay! Yeah, I'm so excited. Mm-hmm. Cool. I'm in my pajamas. I need to do some of my homework already. I don't want to do homework when
I come.
When
unless we can work it out all together.
Yeah.
I'm sitting on my bed to do it. You stay here.
Getting my little plush. Okay, you stay here, Cookie.
I'm bringing my plush if you don't mind.
Oh, that's
I love to hug my plushie. And Nala likes to bite me.
Yes.
I love it.
So I need a little work chair.
Come on, Nala. Are you ready to go soon?
I hope Ava's coming soon. I'm just going to do some work now.
You're running late, Nala, just because of you drinking. Right. You ready, baby?
Okay, I finished all my homework. That's good.
Good job.
Then I won't have to do homework when Ava comes, and we can just
knock knock.
Ooh, it looks like Ava's here. Hi, Ava, you can come in.
All right, sure, thanks.
Oh, hi, Ava. Yeah, my parents have lots of money, so we have a pool and everything.
It's very modern, but is this your new house?
Yeah, this is my new house.
Well, you don't really usually have it. I like it.
Yeah.
Alright, well, so where are we sleeping?
We could sleep in this room, I guess.
This is only one bed.
Have you finished all your homework, Ava?
Yes, I finished it before I came over.
Okay, that's good, same. You can, sleep here. And we also have the cinemas, so we can watch a little bit
of this. Now, let's take Nala for a little walk before it's night time.
Yeah, Cookie, you don't want to. Maybe you can just be a lazy cat.
Maybe you have to change again. I'm sorry, Maddie.
Yeah, I'm just gonna go to the bathroom.
All right.
I'm just gonna wear my school outfit because, it's a casual outfit. So, all right. That means I have to have another shower. Come on. Okay, well, let's go.
Yeah, I'm all ready. I have to take, wait. What about Cookie? Don't you like to
Cookie bring
Cookie
hates
in a
walks.
Bring her in a pram at least.
Okay,
I need to the fashion.
Oh, okay.
Cookie, she gets left behind and she just stays in a house.
You can go inside of this little stroller.
Sorry.
Come on, Cookie. Cookie.
Cookie needs to drink.
Okay, maybe she can go into a princess carriage.
Nala likes
Yeah, well, Cookie Nala hates it. Cookie, get in. Okay. Let's go for the walk.
I'm just walking it around the neighborhood.
Okay.
Perfect idea. Okay, let's go this way. Sorry, ready? It must be hard pushing that old stroller. My mum had it for ages now. It's all golden and rusty.
Yeah. My mom and dad are out for the city, so they're not at home.
What's their job?
They do business stuff.
My mom and dad are workers, and they work for a company.
Oh, cool. I'm pretty sure my mom is a doctor. And my dad does business stuff. I actually don't really know what he does because I normally just talk to my mom.
My dad's a lifeguard. It's weird, guys, but it's true.
Yeah. I thought he was going to say a lawyer or something.
No.
All right, we're back home. Do you want to have an hour of playing on Roblox or something, or we can film a video or something?
I have a good idea.
What?
So we can actually, you know, get a have a pool party. So I'm gonna go change.
Yeah, let's go change. We don't want to show you guys, so
I'm in my bathrobe.
I'm good.
Wait, bathrobe?
Yeah, just for chilling out. I like sunbaking.
See, I like the swimming. Probably because I have Nala and she likes swimming.
Okay, I'm gonna go into my swim clothes. I still have my glasses on and my bag and my kitty ears. I don't care. I love it. I'm gonna go.
You have so much.
Oh my goodness, you got so much. I think I have one of my own. Let's see. I got a pizza one. I'll use this one instead. Oh no, what did happen to you?
It's glitching.
It's glitching.
It's so funny.
I'm on the beach. Mm. Come on, let's go outside. This is the funnest part because it's the beach
your mom
outside.
Mom and dad will be home by 12.
Yeah, they're going to be so mad at us for swimming out here because we're not allowed to. But
and
too
I'm
bad.
Actually not supposed to be.
Yeah.
I've got to make sure I feed Nana her favorite food.
Come sit here, Ava.
We still need to go to bed.
Okay.
We have to go to bed now. Come on.
All right.
I've got a shower, so...
We can watch a little bit of a movie. I'm just going to teleport to you.
I'm not.
Well, come on, because my... Our parents are going
to
come at... What's it called? They're going to come at 12, and it's only, like, 10 right now. So we have 2 hours. Okay, I'm going to go into my pajamas now.
I'll come for
you. I need to have a shower, because we have chlorine all over us. Okay, I'm in my pajamas now. Okay, I'm gonna get Cookie, have a shower.
I'm so sleepy, I can't even stay up. I think I just need a...
Do you wanna sleep over there? Cause that's the room for my parents.
Okay guys, we can just say it's actually sleeping time. Still, because Adopt Me days are so fast.
Yeah, it's super fast. Just pretend it's like, I don't know, like really early in the morning or something.
Okay. I'm gonna go to bed. Your mom and dad are gonna be mad at us. So please.
Yeah. I'm just gonna go to bed too. Alright, so guys, this is basically our night routine in real life. So
we only do on Friday.
Yeah, this is like Fridays, but yeah, thanks for watching our video and learning about like what we do after school and for our night routine. So thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe and like this video, and make sure to like tell your friends and family about this video, because we want 100 subscribers for the giveaway for 2 ride potions. And also Ava's gonna start a new video about how to become a channel. Just keep on saying video, I don't know why. Sorry guys, so bye. I hope you guys have a lovely day.
Bye.